The next vehicle entering the arena is the Panther. It's a recent addition to the British Army, 4x4 commander liaison vehicle, which has the potential to fulfil many varied roles and replace some of the more ageing vehicles in the inventory. 400 Panthers were initially ordered at a cost of 160 million, and there is an option for another 400. In terms of weight, it's 6.5 tonnes, with a length of approximately 4.5 metres. The most impressive thing about this vehicle thus far in the Army is the remote weapon system, which you can see being moved around on top. This can be equipped with either a 7.62mm machine gun, or the massively powerful and effective 50 cal machine gun, or indeed a Hessian Kroc 40mm grenade launcher. In terms of crew, it's fairly tight in there. It's a driver and three, however, more often than not, a driver and commander, as the back is full of radios and command equipment. Armour, equipped with modular armour packs, depending on...